It is a brave new world, but in 200,000 units, I think that we have figured out how to streamline this and make it simple and easy. And 90% of that originally was retrofit. Now we're primarily new construction because that's where the money is focused right now. But you need to not have technology be a constant visible piece of friction for you. You need your technology to be, for all intents and purposes, invisible and enabling you to increase your net operating income. And that's our goal.